And Tarasenko cuts to the middle. And a shot, and he scores! What a rocket! Nobody knew it was in, and Tarasenko with an absolute missile. Well, and it's 2-1.
Well, give the coaching staff credit there for that little change. And Tarasenko, all he needs is one quick move to the left. And the goaltender Vasilevsky, much like the first shot on goal that hit the crossbar, Vasilevsky does a move. Nice play by Alex Pietrangelo, who moves that puck to Shen. Schwartz, Tarasenko in the net. And a delayed reaction, other than seeing the red light behind the net. One of the few times on the rush that the Tampa Bay Lightning backed off, and there was space between Braden Coburn, who's been matched up a large part of this game defensively against Tarasenko.